Hey, I keep a Glock, move wrong, I bust. I slide in the suit like a usher. Hey, push over the sticks, got muscle. Hey, freaking bitch catch the neck like a cluster. Spin on the op block, shoot me a move, they bust us. Backing up pussy, you must have. Sniff some dope, cut these nigga junkies. Hey,
what happened to DK? Y'all already know who it is. We got AAB TV in there. We about to
tell them you're on.
Man, hold on.
AAB
gang, we here with another video. We watching the King Von Wayne story. We here with that boy, that kid, woo.
Hold on, y'all, please go subscribe and let that boy get that honey, man.
What's up, DK? Back again with another video. Y'all already know who it is, bro. Y'all got one to go. We about to subscribe.
Well, if you don't get your...
But for real, though, man, we about to react to King Von.
Hold on. My boy Rick in the cut, he in the Batland down there. But y'all see us, bro. Hey, look, man, this how you know we grinding for y'all, man. We in my bed, we grinding, bro. You know what I'm saying? This is uncut. You feel me?
Yeah.
So help us get a better life. You feel me?
But you retired as fuck.
Hey, we're going to put his YouTube in the description. By the way, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna drop that in the description. Go ahead and subscribe to that boy. He need to hit 100 subs right now.
He only 10 away. Come on.
But yeah,
without no further ado, man, let's get into the video, dog.
Oh.
I like the beat. Look at that. I like this.
Your mama crying. Dang it, it's time. Young nigga 14, he ride around that pole. See shorty about that life. Yeah. Ain't that nigga finna go on. He was on the block shooting dice. When some grown nigga just stole on. He hopped up in a pole on. He ain't say nothing, he just blow on. See shorty about that life. It was five witnesses last to the day. And shorty ain't think twice. He suffered did the shit like he ain't give a shit. Bullets in his top, blow a ligament. Blunt to the head. Shorty finishing the hook. Said he know shorty kill his shit. He ain't go to jail. Yeah, shorty lit. 5 years later, shorty still a joke. He be dead, he famous. He be on the news. Hey, hold up, who is Wayne?
Shorty is Shorty.
Is he talking about like a younger version of him or?
That's what it sounds like he talking to.
I feel like the younger version of him, honestly, I feel like he's talking about himself.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Is this a perspective from?
And then like, I feel like he gotta be talking about T-Roy too. Because T-Roy was the, you know what I'm saying, his ride or die. He ended up passing away though. But he was a hot head too. You feel me? But that was some real stuff he said. Nick got punched in the face.
This actually happened.
I feel like this happened.
That's what I'm saying, because it's like it seemed like he's talking from.
All his shit, you know what I'm saying, is Wayne's story.
But at the same time, this shit true. Like shit like this go on, and then you know it go on down here in Birmingham.
People just don't make up stories out of nowhere, man.
Nigga, right.
It happened everywhere. In the hood, it happened everywhere. It's typical shit.
Yeah.
Right. Every state, every city got a hood. Just typical shit, man.
But we know damn sure what's going on down there. Like, here, down here, this, where we at, it goes down like that for real. 205. Birmingham to be exact.
So he said basically what he's saying right now is don't mess with Lil Wayne, and Lil Wayne here a hothead and he got his own history. He said, and Shorty said he don't care. He gonna do it anyways, basically what I'm getting to.
This nigga a demon.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Yeah,
you know, everybody be having their top dog though, and then you always have that one nigga that ain't scared of the top dog.
Yeah. Shit, like your motherfucking boys in the hood. You got Doughboy and you got Old Baby. Doughboy wasn't scared of nobody.
Oh, you talking about old dude?
Yeah.
That nigga went back and slid for his brother.
Doughboy wasn't scared of nobody.
But a month later he died.
Two weeks later, he died. But if you live by the gun, you die by the gun. You know.
Yeah, but you remember what he said? He make it smoke too. Niggas gonna try to smoke him too.
It happened, bro.
Hey, let go.
Why the fuck we talking about that?
It just relate, bro. You feel me? It just relate. It's all hood stories. Hood nigga tales.
Yeah. I shorty did that for that. Lil Wayne saw him coming to the threshold. I couldn't believe Lil Shorty was that bold. Lil Wayne tried to shoot, Shorty let go. Lil Wayne up bleeding, it was that close. Few more shots, he looked up, Shorty got ghost. Mask go outside. Yeah. Go outside. Nigga, you gon' die. Wait, man, this shit get old. He hot, this beef get cold. He get tired, shootin' up the nigga home. He ain't never that hood, nigga always gone. Every call he get, he doesn't. He saw his cousin and murky. Brought they driveway at church. His auntie's son that hurt him. Now Shorty crying at the funeral, soon to tie. Look, auntie straight in her eyes. Whoever did this shit gon' die. Whoever did this, mama gon' cry. He slide, I slide, we slide. Ain't stopping to one us die. Ain't stopping to one us die. Mask go outside.
Imagine saying this shit at a damn at a funeral for real.
I feel
they be saying this shit at funeral though sometimes. I feel like this what happened. This what happened for real. This that Chicago shit.
Like you gotta think about them people that grow up to be a gangster. Like, their family be they make them to be a gangster.
Yeah, grow up around this shit. But I feel what you were saying though. I ain't up that.
Those type of people I'm actually sad for. The people that like people parents that bring them into
like
the world just for
choice.
Them to be against
them. Like
that's the saddest story.
The thing is, like, man, if my brother died and I say mom, and we had a friend, I say mom, I'm gonna retaliate or somebody. You know what I'm saying? She gonna be like no. She gonna be like no. Don't do that. You feel me? But she ain't gonna like me saying it. But you can tell that it go on so much that they didn't even care. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, but at the same time, how I look at that shit, bro, there ain't no point of doing that shit because it's going to be two lives lost instead of one.
And then maybe three, then four because it's just a retaliation go on and on and on.
That's all history is in the hood.
History
repeats
itself and just
how it goes. Until every black person gone.
Yeah, well, y'all know this because this hood nigga tell me.
Nigga, our parents, nigga, black people, bro, growing up black, your parents got to tell you how to survive in this damn world, like about police, how to interact. Nigga, white folks, you ain't really got to tell. They don't tell their kids this shit, bro. Our parents teach us how to interact with police.
Man, my parents taught me how to be street. They taught me the streets. Because you got to learn how to survive in the white people neighborhood, and you got to learn how to survive in the streets.
Exactly.
That's what school basically teaching you, how to survive in a white person's life.
Damn, bro. And bro, for the people that got their license for the guns and all that, bro, y'all get pulled over by the police, man, tell them first. You feel me?
Yes. You supposed to get it to them when you get it out.
But you know what I'm saying? When you hand your license, handing them your gun license too. I'm telling y'all this because, bro, I just don't want y'all to know what I'm saying.
Nigga, fuck that. This is what I do, nigga. I go on, before I even get pulled off, I have my ID and all this shit already ready up on the dashboard, so I ain't got to keep reaching for shit going. I have my hands on the damn steering wheel.
But man, let's get back to the video. We do want to tell y'all that, bro.
But if you white folks ain't gonna understand what we just said, but if you black, you understand exactly what we saying. Yeah, I'm talking about you,
hood nigga tails.
Yeah, you in the back. I'm talking about you, bro.
You gotta get rid of
you. No offense, no white folks, but I'm just saying.
What nigga, you gonna die?
Damn.
And guess what? It's a King Von Wayne story. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, alright, Shorty went for Wayne, and then Wayne told old dude to go for his cousin. And then Shorty just got back on dude that got his cousin. You see how both of them didn't get hit. Shorty didn't get hit, nor Wayne got hit yet. You feel me? That's how it works around you. They don't really go for you yet. They go for your family. It's just more Delta don't
hurt you.
You can be an innocent nigga with a D1 offer. You feel me? But all because your damn cousin, now you dead. You feel what I'm saying? I ain't saying nothing bad. I'm just being honest. That's how it goes.
Nigga, that's how I got a family story like that. Like I told you, one of my great grandma got fucking raped and killed down there in Wildwood, like a years back. And for some shit my cousin got in trouble with some bad people in the streets. And they came, they thought he was in the house, but wound up raping the killer. And because I guess they ain't find him.
And it's just to make them greedy and all that.
And the killer's still out here.
And
not
guess
locked
what?
Up. Cold case.
And they keep going. It's a good, but they keep going, bro. Same stuff happen all the time. And no, we can do about it. We keep talking about, oh, Black Lives Matter, but with real, all understood, we killing each other. And it's an endless cycle.
Really is. That's all the fuck this shit really is.
It really is.
And I know, like Quavo said, if it was on the other hand, you know what I'm saying? everybody be praising him. That's true. Even I'm a Von fan, so I know. I'm the first nigga to say we smoking on Tuka. And that ain't, I know it's not right, bro. You feel me? But it's like, I don't know, man. It's just the end of the cycle, honestly. But we need to stop praising, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
stop really praising these wannabe gangsters, because gangsters are moving out loud.
I'm telling that's you, street. Gangsters move silence.
That's street. That's not gangster, that's street. You feel me? But no further ado, man. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? I got my boy Jay in the cut with the waves, you feel me? You know what I'm saying?
You know, it's your boy Woo, man. That kid Woo. Link gonna be in the description, man. Y'all already know.
We got Ricky back here with Spider Webs, all in his head.
Hey, we out.
But yeah.